Here's a story of a lovely lady who was bringing up three very lovely girls. All of them had hair of gold, like their mother, the youngest one in curls.
Hey Erin, how was your weekend?
It was good. How was yours?
It was great.
Good, good. You busy today?
Not really. Just making some coffee.
Nice.
Hey Ori, how was your weekend?
Whatever.
Alright, awesome guys. I mean, we have 5 to 9 right now. Thanks for being here early. Looks like everyone's pretty prepared. Ready for this meeting?
Yeah, let's go.
So if we carry the second quarter to the third quarter, it should work out.
Yeah, I think so. I think that'll foot pretty.
Sense.
Yeah, I think that'll work.
I'm so sorry I'm late, you guys.
This is the third time this week. It's ridiculous.
Alright, so when you guys are at the client, it's important to be as professional as possible. You're going to want to dress to how their office dresses. I know we dress casual here in the office, but if you're at a client that's professional dress, you're going to want to dress professionally.
Hey, how are you?
Pretty good. How are you? Did you guys punch?
Thank you.
Yeah.
I'm Jeff.
Ori, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
What company do you work for?
So I work for Cone Resnick, and we do audit, tax, and advisory, and I work with tax specifically.
Oh, nice. My company's actually looking to do taxes.
Oh, really? We'd love to work with you in the future.
Let's get in touch.
Nice. Talk to you later.
Hey, can I give you some punch?
Yeah, of course, sir. What's your name?
Harry.
Ori. All right. What company do you work for?
We just Watkins Resnick Cone Vegan? Something like that.
LLP. Don't think I've heard of that one. What kind of services do you guys offer?
Numbers.
Oh, well, my company's looking to get their taxes done. Do you think you could help out with that?
Yeah.
All right.
Hey, Jeff, they're ready for your interview in the Pokestop room?
Oh, sure, I'll come in.
Wow, you look very professional.
Thanks.
Hey, Hunter, they're ready for your interview in the Pokestop room?
All right, let's do it.
Do you need to change or anything? Are you ready?
No, let's go, let's go.
Okay.
Hi.
Do you have any more work for me to do?
Yeah, actually, if you could go into GFR, I need you to go into the Dallas Cowboys account.
Okay.
It's 0189-637-2015, and then I need you to call 1-800-356-3917. And they'll tell
me. Do you have any more work for me to do?
Yeah, actually, if you could go to the Dallas Cowboys account, their account is 0189-6357-2000-15, and then you'll have to call 484-356-3917 and ask them what accounts they're missing from West Virginia. And
okay, for sure.
Nice. All right. So, if you had to describe your internship here when you interned here way back when, how would you describe it?
It was a great experience to get hands-on in the accounting industry, and all the people were very welcoming. Mm-hmm. You do some work, and you don't get exposed to a whole lot in depth.
You were a tax intern, correct?
Yeah.
So what was that like? Because all the interviews I've been doing so far, they've all been audit interns. So what was the tax program like? The
tax was good. They pretty much had you start like right away on things associates would be doing. So I was preparing tax returns, you know, doing research.
Hi, I'm here with Alex Roth, manager extraordinaire in the audit practice here at Cone Resnick Tice's office. So Alex, as an ex-intern here, if you could just kind of describe what your internship experience was like and what made you come back as a full-time employee.
Way long time ago. It was a good experience. I got to learn a little bit about, you know, the real world as opposed to just looking at a book. I got to know the people who learned anything. I think that's what kind of got me.
Hi guys, now I'm here with Matt Hallowell, who is a current staff. Yeah. Staff here in the audit practice at Kuhn Resnick and Tyson's. Matt, if you could explain your ideal first day, what would it be?
Ideal first day?
Yeah.
Wow. And it would obviously have to be something magical.
Okay.
You know.
Locations. Give me a
location. Location. Maybe the beach.
Nice.
Classic.
Yeah, classic answer. All right, so Matt, as I understood, you interned here how long ago?
Two summers ago.
What made you come back?
Yeah, I really enjoyed the internship. I enjoyed all the people I was able to meet, and I found the work interesting, and it just seemed like a good community here. So,
just how awesome the people are.
Yeah,
that's the biggest thing. The work's going to be the work.
Mm-hmm.
You're going to have to work hard to succeed, but if you have the people that you like around you, it makes it easier.
True or false, you are an acapella stud.
True.
Yeah. Can you sing me a note right now? It's like maybe a little high note.
No, I was a bass.
Camera action. I'm here with Chris Mann now, the Officer Managing Partner, who was also an intern back in his heyday. So if you could go back to that time and kind of explain to me what your internship experience was like and what made you come back, could you please elaborate?
The people.
People?
So I worked with a great group of people when I started, and that was the reason I wanted to join the firm.
Trying to get your CPA out of the way, like over the summer, because I kind of dragged it into the year. And although they were very nice about giving me free time to study if it was available, it just made things more stressful.
Would you hire me?
Oh yeah, absolutely. You've done a great job.
What's your favorite color? Favorite type of animal? One, two, three.
Dolphin. Just trying to absorb as much as you can during the whole internship process, and take notes or do whatever you can to just make sure you're learning and trying to kind of absorb what you can and have fun in the process.
Awesome. Yeah. Matt Howell, everyone, coming to a beach near you.
Take a step back and think about what you're doing.
Alright.
Because you get a chance to understand what you're actually learning about.
I mean, I haven't worked with you at all. Would you hire me?
Is that okay? Can you count?
Yeah.
Count can be anything.
Yeah, no, but just like look in my eyes.
Yeah.
Sweet. Probably your favorite intern class so far?
For you guys?
No, I can be.
You're going to do better than just Snickers.
Would you hire me?
Maybe.
Keep going. Yeah, no, you guys are great. I mean, everybody, all the intern classes are great.
You guys are outgoing, which is fun. You guys participate in things, and that's really what makes the office what it is.
Is it true that some compare you to Tiger Woods?
I've never heard that comparison. I wish I had a bank account.
What the heck is that?
Desire to learn.
Okay.
You know, just really wanting to be engaged in what we do and learn as much as possible, and you know, just work as hard as can, and also have fun while you do it. You know, so we have to have you know, very solid people that we look for, and you know, it's really about trying to build for the future generation and keep going on.
Awesome. Last question, wild card question: Are we the favorite intern class so far?
I'm not sure I'm allowed to answer that question. No, but you guys are doing a great job. So.
What was the last Pokemon you caught?
Probably a Rattata. So there's nothing on the screen right now, so I'm not sure what's going on.
Awesome. Thank you, guys.
And now we have audit associate David Kaplan for another game of Foot That TV! Woo!
Woo! Do you like Cohen Resnick?
I love working here. It's awesome.
Do you like the people here?
Definitely. It's the best part.
Do you like the interns here?
All the interns are great.
Alright, I took one. Oh, crap. Wait, it's recording. Is it supposed to? Alright. Bye.